Hey gang, it's Crash here behind the camera. I love to be. It is Saturday evening here in Ottawa, Canada. I hope everybody's having a great weekend so far. I had a few more minutes to spare before putting the barbecue on, so I thought I had this song in my head and I caught it the other day and it sounded really cool. What captured my attention about the song was the bass line. There's kind of like a thing known about the bass line and the drummers. They go with like peanut butter and jam, actually ironically like this. Peanut butter and jam is the bass line and the drummer. So this one here is really, really cool bass line that caught my attention. What I like to see or enjoy is the old school, the big basses where the guys stand up and plung the basses like this. This tune has that vibe. The artist's name is John Baptiste, and while I get my thing back on track, his name is John Baptiste, and the song is called I Need You. If you like the vibe or the sound of the tune I'm playing about to play, check out the video. It's a lot of fun. That's why I use YouTube when I'm searching for different pieces of music. Sometimes it's in the clickbait, sometimes it's in a picture that catches my attention. So this one caught my attention, and we'll give it a spin today, so wish me luck.
Live.
awesome tune. That was John Baptiste. I Need You by John Baptiste. Hopefully my camera is on. It's Crash from Ottawa, Canada. God bless you all for coming along my drum journey. It makes it so much more fun sharing music with people that are maybe catching and enjoying it on the other end. Have a great weekend. That was a very, very good jam for me. Glad you enjoyed it. Hopefully you enjoyed it.